Why are CPUs mired in clocks? Well, in computing, the clock speed or the clock rate of a processor determines or refers to the frequency at which the clock generator of the processor generates pulses, which is then used to synchronize the operations of a component and is used as an indicator of the processor speed. Eventually, clock speed is the number of cycles your CPU executes per second. For example, if the processor is 2 GHz, then it will execute 2 billion instructions per second.